might be an old one, maybe. Well, we've arrived at the farm at Rosewood. I thought I was going to have to get in and start loading myself like I was before, but apparently I've got a young bloke in there with an electric fork. So I'm backed up to the shed, and they'll just fork him in, and the young bloke inside, he'll start running them up, load them all up. I think there's 18 spaces and some tables and other stuff. I think it's frozen juice or frozen fruit. Going to Coffs Harbour, but I'll only take it back to Sydney. So we'll get loaded. right, well, I'm back in Sydney. I've grabbed a room for the night because the truck's got to have a service, so I've just dropped it off at the workshop. Yeah, so that's it. That's the trip. It was only a short one, but I'm quite tired. It's already 12:30. So, I'm just nearly ready for bed, actually. All right, well, I'll see you all on the next video.